watching the gameplay premiere of the SpongeBob SquarePants movie game right here on Yellow Nick.
Oh. Hey, this is great! You really gotta try it!
Okay, I found my way there. You know, but before I go there, like frozen lava desert. There's the floating block challenge. All right, 3.5 minutes. Oh boy, here we go. Thank you. down.
SpongeBob and Patrick escaped the trench full of hideous, disgusting monsters. Meanwhile, Dennis continues to follow our heroes. Some unsavory types attempt to get in his way, but he manages to reason with them. And so, like two tin cans in a trash compactor, SpongeBob and Patrick continue on, blissfully unaware of the danger closing in on them. Standing in their way is a field full of stanky garbage. But with Shell City somewhere on the other side, they have no choice but to push on.
Alright, so Shell City dead ahead. So this leads up to the next one.
Plankton is using those televisions to brainwash unsuspecting ocean creatures. You must destroy those televisions.
A few televisions.
Patrick, you've collected enough Goofy Goober tokens.
Now with improved targeting.
So, alright.
Okie dokie.
Plankton's using those TVs to try and trick people to come to Bikini Bottom. If they go, they'll become slaves in his army.
If only there was something I could do.
You have to destroy the TVs. Who knows how many people Plankton will enslave if we don't?
Never fear, Mindy. I'm an expert at knocking stuff down.
Okay. Oh. All right. So before I move on, I know there's few of them. At least a few of them. Okay. Well, since I'm able to do picking up. Okay, there's another one in frozen lava desert.
Just like walking on ice cream.
Thank you.
themselves. Light as a feather, but heavy as a brick.
Okay, well, that's weird. Okay. Alright, so back to Shell City Dead Ahead.
Thank you.
another SpongeBob challenge. Till next time, right here on Yellow Nick.